Do not hide your face from me, lest I be like them that go down to the pit of your and to your hands I commit my spirit. You have redeemed me, O Lord of God of truth. Hallelujah. We ask our Lord and God that we may be worthy to hear the Holy Gospel. And wisdom, let us attend to the Holy Gospel. Reading from the Gospel according to our teacher, Saint Matthew. Then, behold, the veil of the temple was torn in two, from bottom to top. And the earthquake and the rocks were split, and the graves were opened. And many bodies of the saints who had fallen asleep were raised, and coming out of the graves after his resurrection. Then they went into the holy city and appeared to many. So when the centurion and those with him who were guarding Jesus saw the earthquake and the things that have happened, they feared greatly, saying, "Truly this is the Son of God." And many women who followed Jesus from Galilee, ministering to him, where they looking upon from afar, among who were Mary Magdalene, Mary, the mother of James and Joseph, and the mother of Zebedee's sons.